Okay, again do the same copy paste again and again. We have last name. We have email associated to the person. And also we have username and password. Yeah, it's what we use to get logged in. Done. So here in person view mediator we are getting errors wherever the form is changed. We are going to change this part into wherever it's mentioned as task, we are going to change it to the persons. Okay, we changed it. Then in the viewport we are changing the text view dot first name. Dot first name dot text equal to selected task is now a person dot first name, person first name. Okay, and we have same thing to do, view dot last name person last name, same way view dot email is going to be the person email, username done. Yeah, so here this was a filter function used to filter the task. It's not required anymore, and we just copy paste this stuff and go ahead. So we have to reverse that part, like when we are going to create a new person, we are going to assign the form properties to that. So we are just reversing this process. Okay, so then again copy paste this. Paste it over here. It's again used for editing purpose. That's it. So here you are in delete. It's already changed. That's it. So let us check it. So here I am. It's task view. I haven't made the view to be moved to the person view. So I will do it right now. I will just move the thing below, so it will be to navigate it to the person view. Sorry, I will make a change in my task view so that I will be routed to the person view. Here I am asking to do that.